Weather extremes across Iowa have grown in both scope and intensity. Aging infrastructure, coupled with limited financial resources, have crippled more than one town's ability to respond to prolonged drought. Several Iowa towns have watched their rural way of life dry up along with the opportunities that go with it. But some struggling communities are coming together to confront climate change and preserve their heritage and way of life.
Coming to Iowa PBS November 24th.